Hi and welcome to our channel. My name is Tanya and I'm the voice behind fish leather art. Well, it's not all I do around here, but today's video is not about that. What it is about though is what this channel is, who are we, and what you might expect to see here in general. Now let's get into it. Oh, and even if you know us from Instagram or Etsy, I'd still recommend to stick till the end of this video. We've got some news to share. In almost every video or post, I use the pronoun we, and this may come off a bit too official and even give the impression of us being a big company. In reality, we are a family and a team united around a leather technologist, Ahmed Shadiev. And Fish Leather Art is a Portugal-based startup previously known under the name Shadi and Shadi Leather. It's not easy to summarize everything that we do in one sentence, let alone tell a long story. That's probably for another video. But the thing that always stays is leather, fish leather. Ahmed Shadiev has been in leather production for more than 30 years, but he started working with fish back in 2004. Back then, there was no information available on the subject. And if you were to Google fish leather, you wouldn't read all those articles and no listings would pop up. Our technologist dedicated his life to devising different fish leather production technologies for various species. Technologies that wouldn't only allow people to recycle the waste of fishing and fish farm industries, but create a completely different high-quality leather. Over the years, he went through a lot. There were ups and downs, including a long-awaited recognition in his home country and starting completely from scratch in a new one. But he did achieve what he always wanted to, and that is the unmatched quality of fish leather and a great number of tanning techniques for different species, capacities, and purposes. Now we sell fish leather to artisans all around the world, as well as offer unique handmade items made with it. But is this how we want to position ourselves as a team? Our greatest strength is knowledge. Truth be told, fish leather is not just leather in your traditional sense. It's a material that can look and feel different and used in more than just leather craft. Yes, for all of you creative people out there, we have something for you here. And even if you don't think of yourself as a creative person, but still would like to make some outstanding and sustainable things, we've got you. And this brings me to the point of this channel. The idea behind creating it is not just to promote fish leather. We also want to show ordinary people out there that they can be part of it. What if I told you that anyone can tan fish skins to suit a number of creative purposes in the comfort of their home? We worked out a number of different techniques that we want to share with everyone who is interested. We'll have tutorials in the form of YouTube shorts and longer videos to show how to make different cool items with fish skins that you already tanned yourself. Sounds interesting? Then you should definitely hit that subscribe button and like this video to show your support. You learn how to turn fish skins into this amazing material with lots of creative applications. We called it Fishber to differentiate it with fish leather that has very different looks and properties. Fishber is super durable and lightweight. It can be molded into any form and dyed any color. As you can see, it also transmits light very beautifully, which makes it a great material to use in lighting. It's also great in jewelry for the same reason. Just look how it scatters the light here. Apart from Fishber, you'll have an opportunity to learn how to work with fish scales and also get some ideas on how to use them. I'll definitely tell you more about Fishber and fish scales in other videos, but for now, we just wanted you to have a quick look at some of the things you can do.
The first tutorial is already on its way, and don't forget to check the description for more links. Drop your questions below and see you very soon.